Hi, I'm Tommy.
I'm Charlisa.
And we're the Birds.
And this is our Brag on God. My husband and I both grew up in San Francisco, from very low income backgrounds. I lived in the projects. He knew my cousin. He would hang out and run the streets with him.
Throughout my life, violence, drug sales, and abuse was prevalent. I was also part of that life. I've also experienced a lot of violence. I've been shot over 7 times. So I have 2 bullets in me, one in my back and another in one of my legs. I literally was considered head blown off. A bullet went in the back of my neck, blew out the side of my jaw. I continued to live a life of that I was living for years before I was woken up, and then we decided to leave.
On the day we decided to leave, it was one of our daughter's first birthday, and my cousin, that was also one of my best friends, we got a call that said he was shot and killed in Sunnydale. And I immediately ran straight there, and I was the one who identified his body. That was 19, 20 years ago, and still something I never forget. But that's the day when Tommy and I prayed and decided we had to change our life and make a better way for our children. Education was the most important thing we knew that we could provide them so they can become better than what we experienced.
Our brag on God is that through everything we had been through, where we had come from, and in the eyesight that I believe from some very low areas, not maybe not low as some have come from or whatever, but from not even thinking about the things that I'm accomplishing now to actually waking up in the morning knowing that I gotta go do them for my children. For watching my children and my wife went back to school, got a degree, got an education, got a decent job. The brag seems like we're talking about us, but we're not. It's about God. God has put me in a position that I wouldn't have imagined. So, my whole life pretty much is a brag on God.
And in the process of getting my master's degree, I had to work 2 jobs and do my internship. And my husband would cook and clean and go to work. And in that process, the house also caught on fire.
And I caught on
fire. And he caught on fire. And he had serious burns. And I'll never forget, I came home and seen the smoke, and I said, "Where are you?" He's like, "I'm at Kaiser." I said, "Are you okay?" He said, "No." I said, "Why didn't you call me?" And he said, "Because I knew you had a final, and I needed you to stay focused." Well, now we have 6 beautiful daughters. Lots of trauma. Our trauma became our gifts. Never in a million years would someone tell me we would be where we're at today. We are truly blessed. Our oldest daughter just purchased a home recently. Our second oldest just had our first grandbaby. Our third daughter just got accepted into her teaching credentialing program. Our fourth is heading off to USC in the next 2 weeks.
We don't know how we're going to pay for it, but that's my brag on God. I know he will.
Our fifth daughter, she's following right behind her sister's AP courses, and she just got her driver's permit. And then our baby, Shelby, is Shelby. She keeps us on our toes.
She's a work in process. But other than that, we are blessed. Our brag on God is we have been fruitful, as you can see, and we have multiplied. But we are blessed with children who understand where we came from and want to do better by our legacy as well as the legacy of our people. I am truly blessed to be where I'm at. I never deserved this. I couldn't have earned it. It wasn't owed to me. So my brag is on the Lord. That's our brag on God. We're here because of God, and we know we're going further, and we won't do it without Him.